is my dormitory in Moscow, HSE Dorm 3. So let's take a tour of the place. I'm just going to show you around.
Stairs, so you have to walk in here. I'm on the fifth floor, so here we come. So the washrooms are here, and I will take you to the laundry room. So here's the laundry room with mirrors. Hello. Thank you. This is my room.
So welcome to my room. That's my roommate's corner. She's an animation student. I don't know what she's trying to illustrate in this drawing. Like, yep. This is her corner. And our table where we study, dine, and all that. Yep. This is my little corner. I tried designing, and yeah. And I have this here. Yep, it's an extra storage where you can keep your stuff. Yep. And then locker here. Then you have the cooking utensils. Both of us, the two of us share. Here's my space. This is a study room where students come and then sit and study. Yeah. There are books here, dictionaries, and there's a board, whiteboard for group studies. Okay, so here. Thank you. Okay, so this is my dormitory gym, and today I'm starting my workout routine. So this is the first time I'm actually inside here, and I'm gonna be trimming my belly. Yep, I want the abs. Yes, my coach. See, my coach is huge, you know. Yes.
So here
today. Mm-hmm. What am I doing?
Since your first time here, mm-hmm. I think you need to start like a pre-workout.
Okay.
Stretch a bit, mm-hmm. then you start running. Then from there we'll take everything from there.
Okay. Alright. So I'm gonna start stretching a bit, then get back to exercising. Bye.